Hey, welcome to Express Garage Doors. If you're trying to replace a Wayne Dalton Torquemaster spring, there are three things you must know. Spring style, door height, and door weight. Let's walk through each one. Step one, figure out which Torquemaster system you have. If your winding end looks like this with a visible spring cone sticking out of the bracket, that's TorqueMaster PLUS Mark TM3, or TMP, on the spring tube label. If it has a counter gear visible on the outside of the bracket like this, that's the original Torquemaster system, which is labeled TM. Step two, measure door height. If your garage door measures between 6'6" and 7'5", select 7 foot as your door height. If it measures between 7'6" and 8'5", select 8 foot as your door height. You can also check the spring tube label. It often lists the correct height there. Step three, measure door weight. If your spring is broken, lift the door slightly and slide a bathroom scale under the center. Make sure the full weight is on the scale. Both cables should be slack. If there's still tension, the reading won't be accurate. Can't weigh it? Look for a yellow or white label on the spring tube. It often lists the exact door weight there. Once you've got your type, height, and weight, you can enter it into our spring matching tool, and we'll show you the exact replacement spring you need.